Taylor Swift was at the opening night of the NFL season as the Chiefs just beat the Ravens. Oh, you've had enough. It's on my screen. You know.
Why are they showing her?
Oh, God.
Here we go again.
The Brads, the Dads, the Chads. We've already been through this.
Another season ruined.
No. You can handle the lady showing up on your screen for like 20 seconds,
oh,
right?
God, why?
You can hit. No.
Take the football I grew up with.
No. Oh, you. No.
Oh.
No, you're a big guy. You can hit. No, you can handle this.
I'm not watching football. I'm done. They showed her. I'm done.
That's it.
You show her. I'm out.
How many times you guys?
I wanted to watch football. I didn't want to go to a Taylor Swift concert.
See how stupid that sounds? Yeah. Then we read the comments section. Oh,
beware.
Boy.
We are going to a very deep, dark place on the internet.
Oh, yeah.
It's
yeah.
time oh, for yeah. 96.1 Kiss Facebook comments.
Taylor Swift was at the Ravens-Chiefs game supporting her boyfriend, Travis Kelce, and then we read the Facebook comments. Brandon H., why? Just why? This makes my eyes bleed. No, it doesn't.
It does not.
Grow up, Brandon.
Not possible.
Grow up. Steve C., just play football. This ain't a concert. Yeah, if you weren't paying attention, they skipped the whole third quarter of the Chiefs-Ravens game.
Did she perform?
No, she didn't. It's just the Dads, the Brads, the Chads.
Oh.
They're angry again.
Oh.
Carrie K here. Just here for all the big mad Dads, Brads, and Chads in the comments. And there's plenty of them. There's plenty of them, Carrie. There's plenty of them. Brandon M., everyone complain and shut up. Me and my daughter are trying to watch a football game. That's how you do it there. That's a good dad right there. That's how you do it. Frankie R. here in the Facebook comment section about Taylor Swift just being at the Chiefs game. Now I regret being excited for football season to start.
Do you?
Okay, Frankie.
Big, tough Frankie.
Okay. Do we really have to be put through this again? This ruins football for... Okay, it ruined football for... Oh, damn! Send him to the crossroads.
Football's ruined.
Football's ruined.
Yep,
why?
Sorry.
They showed Taylor Swift for about 5 seconds.
That's it.
I can handle it.
That was all it took.
Never watching football again. NMNMS football. NMNMS football. Good God. Some of you, sorry. So stupid. Just so
dumb.
So unbelievably stupid. Christopher C. here. Stop showing her.
Okay.
And when the Chiefs score a touchdown, get her off my damn screen. She has nothing to do with them scoring. Actually, it's got a lot to do with Travis Kelce scoring.
Yeah, yeah. I like that you did a celebration dance there.
Joanne W., Satan and the devil are invading our minds through the NFL. I see the signs. I see the signals. 666.
Joanne, what are you doing on Facebook?
Nobody's really okay in the Facebook comment
section.
Just
get off Facebook.
They're not. It's like, it's just like, people our parents' age and stuff.
The devil and Satan are coming for you.
John D. here in the Facebook comments is Taylor Swift, simply goes to a Chiefs game, which she's done plenty of times before. The NFL fixed this game because Taylor Swift was there. My Ravens never had a chance. Yep. Taylor Swift.
That was it.
It was Taylor Swift's fault that Isaac Lightley's toe was out of bounds with no time on the clock. It was Taylor Swift's fault.
Fixed!
And Satan had to do something with it too. 666. Ashley S. Ooh, big tough man. Ooh, so mad. Ooh, they show Taylor Swift. Ooh. I like that.
Uh-huh.
See, that's
yep.
the way you... Ooh. Yep. Ooh, did they show her?
Oh.
Did you go to bed crying, lad? Or did they ruin your football?
Get off the TV.
Greg D. here. Oh, my freaking goodness. Now I have to block ESPN just so I don't have to hear about Taylor Swift. Okay, Greg. Oh,
block him, Greg.
Not that serious, Greg. You'll be okay. Matt V here. We'll end with this one. Another NFL season of this crap I won't be watching.
Damn!
There he goes. Oh, man.
That was it.
The NFL lost Matt. They'll never recover.
Matt's never coming back. I'm sure he'll never watch the NFL.
What do you mean the NFL's never been bigger and they're betting $32 billion on it? I'm going to miss football. And I'm going to miss football.